amazing things about hermit crabs is that he carries his home on his back. He carries a shell that can weigh as much as he does, or more. And he carries that shell on his back all the time. And the reason for that is protection from predators like seagulls. Whenever a hermit crab feels under attack, he withdraws into his shell and blocks the entrance with his big claw. It's an awesome defense. Strength, a big claw. Carrying a shell on your back. Imagine if we had the creature powers of the hermit crab. What if?